The Seleucid Empire was a Greek state in Western Asia, during the Hellenistic period, that existed from 312 BC to 63 BC. The Seleucid Empire was founded by Seleucus I Nicator. Following the division of the Macedonian Empire that existed previously, which had been founded by Alexander the Great.